Now we are discussing the 8th class, 5th chapter, comparing quantities using proportion. Example 1. See here, a cycle is marked at ₹3600 and sold for ₹3312. What is discount and discount percentage? So first, what do you can see that you write it here? Solution C here. Mark price equal to MP equal to how much they given here? ₹3600. Next, selling price. So SP equal to how much they given here? ₹3312. Now we have to find the discount. So discount equal to market price minus selling price. Formula this one. So market price equal to how much is it? 3600 minus selling price equal to 3312. Okay, subtraction you do it here. 3600 minus 3312. So borrow from here it become a 10 now. Borrow from here means it become 10, this become a 9, this one become a 5. So 10 minus 2 equal to 8. Now 9 minus 1 equal to 8. Now we have 5 minus 3 equal to 2. 3 minus 3 equal to 0. So you got subtraction 2 means here rupees 288 you got. Now we have to find the discount percentage. Discount percentage equal to discount divided by formula. Discount divided by market price into 100. Okay. Now see, discount equal to how much you got here? 288. Write it here. 288 divided by market price equal to how much is there here? 3600 into 100. So simply we can cancel now this two. Cancel it. Again here. We can cancel 36 and this both which table will come here. We can apply 4 table now. 4 9 ja 36. Now 4 7 ja 28, 4 2 sa. 4 7 ja 28, 4 2 72 you got. Now here what you got here? Now here 72 divided by 9. Actually this one also we can cancel na. 9 1 ja 9 8 ja. So you got here 8%. Therefore discount percentage is 8%.